conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region,